25 volt capacitor damaged at just 12.75 volt and current 3.7 ampere. Ampere finish.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel.
In this experiment, we will see the polarity effect of DC voltage on a polarized capacitor, and if we exceed the rated voltage value, what will happen with this capacitor. I have two capacitors, 1000 microfarad 16 volt. One we will use in forward condition, that we will apply positive voltage at positive terminal and negative voltage at negative terminal, and we will monitor the over voltage condition on this capacitor. And one capacitor we will connect in reverse polarity, negative to the positive terminal and positive to the negative terminal. Same way, this 25 volt capacitor, we will see forward and reverse voltage response. Let's start. Remember that it is very dangerous experiment. Maybe this capacitor will blast. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never do this experiment. It is educational video to see the response of the polarity and over voltage on this capacitor. I will make this video by placing this capacitor in the box so that if it will blast, it will not make any injury. One multimeter I will use in current and second in voltage. I will use variable voltage source, ground to the ground terminal, positive voltage at positive terminal, and we will place in the box. I will use this multimeter for current, 10 ampere DC, and we will use minimum maximum function, minimum maximum and max. Battery positive terminal to this multimeter, and we will use this multimeter to measure voltage. Positive voltage to this multimeter, this end that is going to positive terminal of the capacitor we will connect to common wire of this multimeter. So positive voltage will come here, enter in the multimeter, and then it will reach to positive terminal of the capacitor, and battery negative terminal here. Here I will use also minimum maximum function, max. ...16 volt capacitor. Current is just only 9 milliampere. ...16 volt capacitor at 18 volt it is normal. ...16 volt capacitor, we provided 26.8 volt and current started to flow. Now the voltage are stable, but the current is increasing. It is over voltage condition. Now we can see the current is increasing, the voltage are same. 3 ampere finish. It took maximum 4.3 ampere current. ...16 volt capacitor damaged at 26 volt. The second capacitor in reverse polarity. This is negative terminal. We will connect to positive terminal now. Minimum maximum. Same way here, minimum maximum. Now I will start to increase voltage. 16 volt capacitor. Volt. 4.5. The current is now 40 milliampere. 16 volt capacitor is making short circuit at just only 7.5 volt. 64 milliampere current is now flowing. Now if I will increase some more voltage at 8.2 volt, we can see the current is increasing. In good polarity at 26 volt, it started to draw overcurrent. But in reverse polarity, just at half voltage, it started leakage current, and it is too much leakage current. volt, 395 milliampere current. In reverse polarity, less than the rated voltage, this capacitor finished. In forward condition, it will handle more voltage. So this is the polarity impact on these polarized capacitors. Same way I will use this 25 volt range capacitor. Negative at positive terminal, positive at negative terminal. Reset. Max function. I applied voltage, but voltage are not increasing here. Capacitor is not building voltage, but current is 1.6 ampere. Now it obtained voltage and current is still 1.6 ampere. The capacitor is leaked. In reverse polarity, we can see this condition. This is the reverse polarity of the capacitor. Damaged at just 12.75 volt and current 3.7 ampere. Now we will check another one. Now we will check this capacitor in forward voltage response. Positive at positive, negative at negative terminal. This 470 microfarad capacitor, 25 volt, damaged at 12.75 with 3.7 ampere current in reverse polarity. Now we will see the forward condition response. Reset. Maximum function. Now it is maintaining voltage. When we connected this one, it was not holding voltage. Rated voltage 25 volt, and still there is no current. This was just only charging current. Now I reset this multimeter. We can see there is no current flowing in this path. I applied 40 volt to a 25 volt capacitor, and it is holding that voltage, but in reverse it will damage before than its rated limit. Now I will increase more voltage. At 45 volt, the current started to increase. Its rated voltage are 25 volt. At 45 volt, it started to leak. Yes, it is damaged. If you enjoyed this experiment, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.